he wasn't playing me. Is that why you're crying in my office while he's out roaming free, laughing at you? They're family. What one knows, they all know.
Yep, sometimes I gotta beat the ladies off with a stick. Back, woman! Back, I said!
Hello.
Calm yourself, Craven. Human doesn't concern you. And besides, I've laid low for quite long enough.
To fucking tear you apart.
And you thought he was cute before. Look at this peacoat, tell me he's broke. Woo! And I know you ain't into all that. I heard your lyrics, I feel your spirit, but I still talk that cat ass.
In the club, getting dubs with a bad bitch in his ear, saying that she down for whatever. In the back of his mind is Coretta, and she knows. She knows. And I know she knows, and I know she knows, and deep down she knows, she knows.
Guys, we're really getting it off back here. Don't make me put you in timeout.
There's been an assault.
Fuck off! Yak, yak, fucking yak!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
LTGBEIEIO.
Who's been eating my porridge?
How the hell did I end up in Canada?
Hey.
I looking at me like I'm fucking up, which I am.
Why, Sean?
You're 900 years old.
Grow up.
Bernard.
Funny, he ate a bowl of waxed fruit.
That you come here so often, and that's the best that you can choose.
Oh.
And that's with pretty nails.
But improper stance.
I practice more.
Okay.
And you never knew how much I really like you.
I think if I die, I might really miss you.
Because I never even told you all I meant to.
No, but can we discuss this? White queers do this shit all the time, and it's exhausting. Yeah, I also want representation. I'm also, but Isabella not wanting to marry that man doesn't mean that she's a lesbian. It just means she doesn't want to marry that man. Mirabelle having a little rainbow on her thing doesn't make her bi. It just means there's a rainbow on her fucking dress. That's it. Because y'all did this shit with Luca. The actor that plays Aunt May in Spider-Man said that she wanted Aunt May to have a girlfriend, and now you're like, Aunt May's bi. Y'all need to stop. This was a movie for Colombians and like Latina people overall, but y'all ruined it for them with your shitty takes and your incessant flag like color discourse. To stop, if you want representation, tell Disney to give you canon queer characters and stop ruining the moment for everyone else.
I'm just an average man with an average life. I work from 9 to 5. Hell, I pay the price.
I get 1 hour off to go see a doctor, and he tells me how wonderful your work is while he has his hand on my tit, and he gets paid for that because that's his work, and that's wonderful too. You're all wonderful, great professionals, but a woman like me works twice as hard, and for what? Stretch marks and varicose veins, that's what. You've got one job, I've got 97. Maybe I should be on the cover of Time, dust mop of the year, queen of the laundry room, expert on tinker toys. I can't do it.
Can't do what?
I can't be a perfect image of a female.
What are you talking about?
My tits aren't as big as what's-her-name. I'm not as accomplished as your colleague, Dr. Bowden. I'm not even as good a housekeeper as my own mother. I'm a zero, a nothing. I thought love was enough.
Maybe you'd be happy if you did more.
Did more? I cook, I sew, I squeegee, I spend hours waiting in line for a sale on baby sandals just to save a few pennies. I have one kid who likes Sicilian pizza, a husband who likes Neapolitan pizza, one who likes Western omelets, the other one won't touch eggs, one who hates raisins, and one who's afraid of the wind. I'm an errand boy, a cook, a dishwasher, a cockroach catcher, and you said I'd be happy if I did more.
So, come up to the lab and see what's on the slab. I see you shiver with anticipation.
If this is your sexual awakening, it's not your fault, but it is your responsibility. You are probably pretty young, maybe never heard of a 401k. You just want a bestie, and a really good bestie. You just want to be taken care of. British accent, huge. You want a daddy. You want to cuddle a bad boy with a husky voice and floppy hair. You like him loyal, with 0% body fat. I get it, you could cut a steak with that jawline, but it's 2021, so let's examine that. Girl, you cannot change him. Focus on yourself. At this point, just get a dog. Big ol' himbo with bi-wife energy. You like inherited wealth and wit, the cast of Succession. You like a guy's guy, or a gay guy. You like him misunderstood. You like him. You might actually be a lesbian. You're gonna hate me for this, but knock off Dimitri. You're looking for a witty, clever, attractive, charming guy who will literally change his life for you. I suggest discovering that you're a long-lost princess or lowering your standards.
Adam Driver,
You killed Han Solo. Not cool, bro. The whole being dead thing.
Romans work alone.
Ow! That didn't hurt. Don't be a baby.
Yes, it did.
I'm a little bit mad. It's the fact that some of you knew this interview existed and didn't tell me.
Your aorta is in your chest.
Good to know.
Tell you, black is my color.
Gotta hit that string, you better watch it. Whip, I got that attack with a full clip. I got the whip, got the pitch, that I keep it undercover. All up in the cover, just to live it up. See this dope cold face, try to knock it. I keep it tight, never walk, I'm a rocket. I got a beat in it, I got a rip in it. I got a beat, got a beat, got a beat, got a beat, got a beat.
I got on any hearty, she got on stilettos. She my best friend, yeah, we not a couple. She a rock star, she a sex symbol.
And here we go.
Your mother.
She was never here.
She was a beautiful, crazy, fragile, wonderful woman.
She deserted us.
She loved us.
That was love?
Yes, yes, it is.
Okay, then why did she leave?
You don't know what you're talking about.
She loved us so much. Why wasn't she here?
She tried.
She wasn't here.
Tried.
She was never fucking here. She left. I was nine. Nine and taking care of you. Taking care of all of us. I was in fourth grade, dragging your ass, passed out, in from the yard, so you wouldn't freeze to death. Staying up all night with Ian when he had chicken pox. I washed Carl's shitty diapers. I picked lice out of Liam's hair. And I was here when Debbie got her first period. Not Monica. Me.
Fuck you! Music hit me so hard, makes me say,